drive time. I'm in my car, I'm driving far. Drive time.
Hey, we're welcome back to episode 9A, 10A, 10A? Episode 10A of Drive Time. With me, Vernon Howell, it's a talk show where I drive to work and I just talk to myself, so that's why it's a talk show. It's maybe you wouldn't think it'd be classified as such, but it is. It's Friday. TGI Friday. Happy Friday to everybody. It's the 14th day of June, 2013, and we're going through a yellow light. I've tweaked the camera. The camera seems like maybe it's better, but maybe it's, the angle's worse. I can't tell. It's because the overcast, it just looks like black and white. I'm just getting a silhouette view of the trees right now when I look at the screen. I should go really fast. Cut this guy off. No, not gonna happen. Weather, first of all overcast, but the rain that we got last night, I don't know, it's supposed to be like a nor'easter. I feel like it rained harder like a couple days before, whatever, we never got anything crazy. I guess overnight it rained a lot, but then it's supposed to be clearing today. The temperature is just it's really cool. It's very, it's been very, the lack of humidity overall the last couple week and a half has been pleasant surprise. This is the 10th episode, so we're now 2 weeks in the books of episode 3. We've pretty much recorded every time that I've, instance I've driven back and forth from work. Today, though, it's a half day for me, as will be most Fridays from now on, so the only other episode you'll get is me driving home. I'm wearing a suit. I'm wearing my monkey suit, and for my mom, she's having a party for a retirement party. She's a teacher. So she's going up to the school after work. It's 9:05 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Did I say that already? Sits jogger across the street. Good job, buddy. I I made a pledge this morning that I was going to vlog 20 times today. We'll see. I don't know if I'm going to have a chance to do that. 20 times seems, probably not. I got a voicemail. Fuck. Some emails coming in. So, you know, whenever if plans of any kind, I feel like there's always just like this bit of, stress involved in life. Like, having to do things. I should just shut up. Quick, while I'm ahead. I just think, simultaneously I was thinking just then, like, 18 thoughts. But then the number one thought was, why am I hungry right now? I only had a breakfast bar, protein bar. I got a banana, but I usually try to save my banana for, like, 11 a.m. It's 2 hours away. Gee whiz. So the vlogging, yeah, I guess I gotta do one right now. I should just do one. Maybe that'll inspire me to talk about something relevant in the last minute before I get to work. This is fucking stupid. Hey, vlog here. Camera rolling there. Going to work on Friday. Let me just show you my watch real quick, because if I can get any less safe. There you go. My digital watch. Alright. And this is the second one of 20, maybe, on this Friday. That if you're watching this in order, this is when I do the vlogs, as opposed to this project, when this is the film rolling here. Can you see the film rolling? It's kind of weird. The light's weird. Anyway, I usually don't say the date when I'm doing the vlog or anything like that, but it's Friday. Ooh, we're going. Okay, alright, so we'll see you later. Okay, so that was that. That didn't really inspire me for anything. Look, this is all tilted again. This is horrible. That's better. Sometimes I have this, like, I should check this voicemail. I should just play this voicemail. No, I'm not going to play it. Another relevant email from a friend. Two friends emailed me this morning. That always feels nice, doesn't it? I'll listen to this voice. It's VM from Morristown. Might be the Gap Doctor. I'm listening. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay, so they're just calling. I gotta call them to confirm? Why? Why do we need to do that? We set it up. I know I have to go on Tuesday and do the doctor. I'll fix the camera stand by Tuesday of next week. And we'll have a long drive time. Oh, that'll be fun, right? That's a long drive where I gotta go that day. So, okay, yeah.